Let's unbox this.
Okay. The sticker is removed, right? You already removed the sticker. Okay. Unboxing it. Okay, wait. Let's see the manual. What is there in the manual? First, we'll see the manuals. What is there in the manual? Make a computer. See? A lot of things in the manual are there. Okay. You can see the keyboard here. It's okay, we'll go through this later. Okay, they have given the alphabet, see? Nice alphabets. Can you see this, Ashit? Yes. Oh, they have given some funny logos. What are these? Cool, OMG, OEDUS. They're all stickers? Don't remove it now, we can remove it later, okay? So you want to show this to the camera, how it looks? So the camera is here. Okay, you have to show it like this. Okay, perfect. Okay, we'll keep this aside. Wow! What is this, Arshit? It is a new Kano computer for you, okay? So this is the keyboard for you. Okay? And this is the CPU. Okay, and what is this?
Battery.
Battery? Is it a battery? I don't think it is a battery. I think it is the charger. What is this?
Charger.
You got a US pin and we have to change it to the Indian pin, right? Okay. We'll keep it aside. And what is this? Keyboard. Okay. You are going to assemble this computer, Ashit. So that is the keyboard. You got to show it here to the camera. You want to show it to the camera like this? See what is there behind? There's some plastic and we'll explore that more. I think they have given some, right? You want to remove it now? Okay, remove it. Peel it off. Okay, fine. I think they have given some drive. What is this? I don't know. Okay. So what is this, Arshit? Can you remove this?
Charger.
Charging wire? For charging only. Okay, maybe you have to remove this and charge it like this, okay? In the USB computer. Okay, let's keep it back like this. We'll see that later. Okay. And what else is there? Okay, this is the wire. Okay, some wires they have given. Red wire and yellow wire. We'll explore this more later. And what is that, Arshit? Kano logo. Okay. So I don't know what we're going to do with this. Anyway, we'll see it later. Hang on. Remove this. Show that to the camera. Okay. So I don't know what is this. Some circuits are there. We'll see that, explore that later. Okay, this is the motherboard kind of thing, okay? Here we go to a lot of things we have to do it here which we are going to explore, okay? See, here are some USB ports. And they have given some memory card. This is the, what is this, Arshit, you know?
Memory card,
yes. And some box is there, okay. Show that to the camera. Okay, fine. What is there below? Nothing, empty, all over. Okay, what is this pin they have given? Something they have given here, okay. Let's keep it safe. I don't know. We'll explore this more.
Okay.
That's all. Computer is, this is the computer, Harshit. You have to assemble it and you have to connect it to the TV. So that is the monitor we will add. See, this is all, everything is there inside this only, okay? So memory is there, this is the motherboard, this is your keyboard, and these are all the cables what they have given, okay? And I think they have given all the instructions here how to do it. So we'll have to read this. We'll have to read this and assemble the computer, not right? We'll have to assemble the computer, okay? Okay, nothing is there in this. Okay, here is the manual. Okay, we'll have to read this and we will assemble. So they have given all the instructions how to assemble it. We'll read it later and we'll assemble it. Okay. Okay, Harshit. Perfect. What is your age now?
6-7
years. 7th year running. What they have given in the front? Let's see. Something is there inside? Nothing. It's all empty now. Over. Okay. Let's see the cover. What age kids can use this? Can you show me where it is written? Corner? Yes. 6+ years. Let's show it to the camera. Okay. It is for 6+ years. So what they say? Oh, hang on. So we'll read this. Computer kit. Make your own computer. Simple steps. Build it yourself. Learn to code, hack Minecraft, make apps, art, music. So starting age is 6 years, okay? Now you have crossed 6, right, Harshit?
7.
Oh, now 7 is running? Okay, fine. So let's see what is there in the bottom. So build it yourself, Harshit. You have to build this CPU. I mean the computer you have to build and connect it to the TV monitor. Okay. And let's learn to code. What's there written?
Let's learn the code.
Okay. Hold on. Hundreds of step-by-step challenges. Learn real code. Unlock new powers. Level up. Okay. And what they're saying here? Insta Castle. So made with code, okay. And what they have written? Make apps, art, Minecraft. Code masterpieces, change rules, create and collaborate with friends. Okay, that's all on the cover. What is there on the side? YouTube, watch YouTube videos. So they're telling you can watch YouTube videos also, Harshit, on this, using this. So it has got Google Maps, using which you can see the world, and you have Wikipedia also. Look it up. Okay, cool, man. A lot of things are in this. Okay, Harshit, what you are doing now? You already started assembling. No, Harshit. Okay, let's start assembling, Harshit. Come forward. Okay, how to make a computer? Let's open this manual. What is there? Hey, I am Judoka, your computer companion. Ready to go? Take out the pieces. Okay, what we have to take? Can you get the yellow? See, what we have to take? First, what they are telling? HDMI cable, yellow color. And power cable, red color. And the keyboard. Can you get me those three parts? Yellow cable. Yes, this is the yellow cable. Let's remove this band. Can you give me the red cable?
Where is it?
I don't know. You have to figure it out. Where did you keep it?
Okay, this one.
Okay, you got the red cable. Okay. This is the red cable. This is the yellow cable. And can you give me the keyboard? Yes, this is the keyboard. Okay. So this is the keyboard. This is the red cable. We have all three. Okay. We'll remove these caps. Harshit, we'll remove these caps. Okay. So what next? What next? See, what are this? Keyboard plus mouse. So you see what they say? This is the keyboard plus mouse. Okay. So this is the keyboard. And this is the mouse. This part is the mouse. Okay. So let's go to the next page. Okay, what they have written? So this is the memory card. Can you give me the memory card? Yes, that is the memory card. Yes, this is the memory card. Okay. So, it's okay. Can you see this tiny micro SD card, which is of 16 GB? So, this is the tiny micro SD card, which is of 16 GB. Okay. Let's keep it here. So, can you give me the power plug? Power plug. Yes. Nice. Okay. Okay, this is the power plug. And we need an adapter for this. Okay, now I have it. Let's, okay, can you give me the light ring, the green color light ring? Yes, that is the one. Okay, Okay, this is the light, green color light ring. Let me keep it here. And what next? Case lid. Okay, this is the case lid, okay? They have nicely written here, Kano, okay? So, and we need this power button. Power button, that small button was there on top of that. Okay, this is the power button. We'll keep it here. And okay, what next? In the next page, what we have is DIY case. Okay, can you give me the DIY case? Yes, okay, those are the ones. Okay, these are the ones, DIY case. Okay, okay, can you give me the brain? Can you give me the Raspberry Pi 3 brain? Okay, this is the brain. So this is kind of motherboard, okay? But this has got a CPU also. So this is the computer brain. Got it, Arshit? What is this?
Computer brain.
Brain, correct. This is the computer brain. Okay, we'll keep it ready. So what next? So this is your computer brain. It's tiny but very powerful, okay? And let's give the brain new powers. This is the memory card. We already, removed the small card from this case. Grab the memory card and side out of the micro card. Okay, this is the micro SD card. So afterwards what we have, turn the brain over. Okay, slide the micro card securely, okay? So where do you put this micro card? Here, there's a place to put this micro SD card. Can you see this, Harshit?
Yes.
Give me that small micro card. Yeah, micro SD card, okay? We'll plug this inside like this. Okay, inside you can see this little thing, little bulge coming this side. So it goes like this, okay? We'll plug this. Okay. It should go and sit securely there. Hopefully it is done. Okay, what else? Great, now let's add lights, okay? What do they say? Great. Now let's add lights. Where is the lights? Okay, let's go to the next page. Okay, this is the light, okay? Grab your light ring. Can you give me that light ring? So LED stand for light emitting diode. It has 10 LEDs. You can see the code. Okay? These are the LED lights, okay? Can you see, Harshit? Okay, these are the LED codes. The ring will flash colors after the brain is brought to life, okay? Once we plug in, so they are telling these rings will flash, the lights will flash. When it is processing data, the lights turn orange, okay? When it is processing the data, you know, so you will understand later, but as of now, you are too young to understand that. Processing data, it will turn orange, okay? I'll tell you that later how it works, okay? So now let's line it up with the pins on the brain, okay? How do you put these pins on the brain? Okay, these pins, this thing will go inside, okay? Can you see this? Okay, let's keep this like this and pins. It goes like this, Harshit, can you see? You have to assemble it like this, okay? The lights will go and sit on this pins. Let me carefully do this for the first time, but next time you can do it on your own. I'll show you how to do it, okay? So you have to slightly slide them like this. Okay, now it fits there. Okay, now the light is on the light ring is set up on this brain, okay? What are you, do you know this is the brain? You understood, right? This circuits what you have?
Brain.
This is the brain of the computer. Ideally, yeah. It is a motherboard. But on this, there will be CPU, small CPU they might have put it. But what they call this whole assembly as a brain, okay? Uh-huh. Wait, hold on. It will come, wait. Then push it down, okay? I pushed it down, right? Make sure you cover all the pins. All the pins are covered, right? Okay, fine. Then push it down, okay? Nearly there. Make sure it's pushed all the way down. Okay, it's all pushed down. Okay, fine. The light ring borrows power from your computer. Okay, fine. Okay, where is that small button? Add the power button. Yes, that is the one, correct. Okay, let's add this power button. So where we have to add? We have to add it here. Okay, this is the power button. You can see that if you push it, it will power it on. when we put the wires, okay? So great, now you can safely turn your computer on and off, okay? So to keep the strong and safe, let's make a case. Where is the case, Arshit? This is the case, you got it? These two are the case, okay? Let's put it inside. And I don't know how it works. No, if it breaks, you gotta be careful, Arshit. What if it breaks? Then gone case. Okay, now it got locked. Can you see this? What next? Now you have the brain with armor and memory, okay? Yeah, brain with armor and memory, okay? Let's go to the, let's add the lid, okay? Let's close this lid. Now your computer memory and, you know, the thing is ready. I mean CPU, basically it is known as CPU. Okay, let's go next. Awesome, a power protector. Okay, let's add the lid. Awesome, a powerful protected processor. Now what is this, Arshit? This is the processor, okay. Let's connect a screen. So how do you connect? This sends picture and sounds to your TV, okay. So this is what we have to do. This cable is the one, HDMI cable. What cable is this? HDMI cable, okay, we have got same port, one goes to TV and one goes to your computer, okay. So let's plug it here. Okay, so I plugged it and the other side goes to the TV. Okay, this is very short and I think our TV is in a different place, okay, we'll see what next. How do we connect to the this thing? Find a screen on TV with this kind of plug. Okay, this is the HDMI plug and we'll plug it. Connect the other end of the cable to your screen, okay? So now you need a way to talk to your computer. How will you talk to the computer? Using the keyboard. How will you talk, Harshit?
Using the keyboard.
Okay, pick it up, flip it around and push the red power button. Okay. So this is the, I pushed this red button and now, you know, you can see this light blinking here. So don't use the red wire yet. That's for charging, okay? This wire is for charging, okay? Harshit, you need not have to use it now. This is only for charging, okay? Take out the white piece. This USB has a radio antenna, okay? This is a radio antenna USB, okay? This USB has a radio antenna. Take out the white piece. And you have to add it here. You have to add it. So it was earlier, it was here, we have taken it out, earlier it was here, okay, take it out and we have to plug it to the CPU, plug the piece into your computer, where is that, is here, okay, you take this plug, I mean USB port and you have to plug it here, you got it? And what next? Now the keyboard and brain are connected. Okay, this is the radio antenna, okay? This is wireless, okay? So this and this need not have to connect, but this, it's wireless antenna and, you know, now this and this can communicate with each other, okay? See, if I type here, it will work. Now the keyboard and the brain are connected. Almost there. Okay, now the keyboard and brain are connected. You're almost there. Let's bring to life. Grab the red piece. Grab the red piece. Okay, this is the red piece. And plug the big end into the power plug. Okay, big end to the power plug. So, like this. Now grab the small end and connect it to your computer. This small end will go to the computer. Okay, let's see where it goes. Oh, okay, we'll plug it like this. And this will, where this will go? This will go to the power plug, okay, on the wall. Wait, we'll take it near the TV. Put the power plug and wall socket. You made a computer now. Follow the steps on the screen. Okay, if you plug it here, if you plug this, take everything to the TV and plug it there. I think it should work. Okay. Hold on. Let's take it there. Plug it to the, can you put that into the plug? Power socket? Yes. Wow, I can see some lights coming. You take that yellow cable and that has to go to the TV. Okay, hold on. Be careful. Okay, let's take that and plug it to the TV. Okay, let me plug this to the TV. So this plug has to go, this has to go to the TV. Okay, HDMI cable. Wow, Ashit, see, can you see that? Kano is coming now. Get ready, your computer is starting. Okay, what it says?
Kano
computer. Okay, you are on the keyboard. Okay, your keyboard is wireless?
No, gone.
Okay, now gone, it will come again. Follow the white rabbit, type CD rabbit hole, then press enter. Okay, can you type CD rabbit hole? Okay, CD, then there is a space, RABB, right, rabbit hole, is it right spelling?
Yeah, enter.
Enter, press enter. CD rabbit hole. Yes. Press enter. Wow. Can you see the binary numbers coming there?
For me.
Yeah. Hello. What is your name? Can you type Harshit?
No.
H?
Where is H?
Harshit. Press enter.
Harshit. V.
Space V. You have to give space V. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Press enter. Oops, username can't have space. Please try again. Okay. So it is telling you cannot have space. Better you type only first name. Okay. Harshit you type. H.
Where is H?
H-A-R-S-H-I-T-H. Press enter. Okay. Press enter. Wow. Nice to meet you, Harshit. Wow. Can you see some binary things coming there? I'm your computer. What it says?
I'm your computer.
Okay, cool. Together we can make almost anything with code. Press enter to continue. Press enter. Yes. First, can you help me talk? Type say hello and press. Okay, type say hello. Okay, just type say hello. S-A-Y space. Hello. Press enter.
Hello.
Hello. Can you hear that sound? What it said? Hello. Could you hear that? Wow, your computer is talking to you. Awesome, right? So say yes. I did hear. Okay. Yes. Now let us use code to make art. Type circle 100.
Circle 100.
C-I-R-C-L-E space 100. Now press enter. Press enter. Wow, what is coming there? Nice coding, Harshit. Press enter to continue. Enter. How about we turn my lights on? Type lights on.
L-I-G-H-T-S.